Good morning. I'm Exponential Fade, and this is Track from Scratch Fabricated Reality Session 9. Making some progress in the last few days. Let's take a listen. Hey, I'm going to work on a lead for this pad section. Use Rapid, see what we can come up with. Knit patch, awesome. I really like Rapid. It is actually Rapid. You know, it's a large architecture synth, many layers. I guess its simplicity with one filter per layer is appreciated. Occasionally, I'd like to have two, but lots of wavetables and multi-samples coming with it. Let's listen to some of these multi-samples and see what we get. a swell lead. What's dirty clean mean? Oh, that's right. Rapid lets me do unison on samples. But you gotta push the phase out. Oh, that's wrong. Sorry. Phase. To 10,000. So it is random, not phase. My mistake. I'm effectively causing a random phase start.
Thank you.
Kind of hear what this sounds like. Clammy notes are free of charge. Just basic waves. That's what I want. Phase modulation. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Phase modulation from oscillator is what I want. terrible. One of my favorite things about Rapid is that you can do this in Phaseplant too. You can use it. It's very easy in Rapid to just take a sample and phase modulate another wave with it. All that good for now. Oh, I want to try UV satin. I know I'm going over. Let's take a look at this. I don't think I'm going over too much. That's fine. In fact, I want that. So now I'm looking for an EQ. This is the best EQ in ever made, I think. Ape hissy crap from the satin. Good. Here I'm just trying to punch up the attack a little bit. Where's the bypass? I'll just use, oh, here it is. Oh, I got a better idea. Let's use a Good boy. The most awesome straightforward delay unit. So I want dual echo. I want a dotted eighth over here. A quarter note here. Wrong place. One more thing, and then we're pretty much done. Let's just use this lead verb. What is lead verb? Oh, it's this. I could bring him in. I'll bring him in there and then move it if it's no good. Doesn't have to be right the first time, it just has to be eventually right. And then what is right? Who can say? ahead and drop everything in at velocity 100. See how that goes. Do is go ahead and play the chord act. I'll work to the chord changes. So I got one there. I got one here. I don't understand the logic behind logic. Yeah, okay, that's not gonna work. This one more time. I like it. We did sample based FM and granular in that batch. Nice. All right, that's it for today. Adios.